A former assistant football coach at Gatesville Junior High School will not go to jail for giving players testosterone. 27-year-old Aaron Mueller pled guilty March 28th to delivery of a controlled substance. This comes after he was accused of supplying varsity players with injectable testosterone. A judge sentenced him to 1 year in state jail, but put off that sentence for 3 years, meaning Mueller will not serve jail time unless he gets in more trouble.